It's very easy to find the quartiles and interquartile range using Minitab Express. I have my data already put into a column, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on Statistics, go to Describe, and select Describe Statistics. I need to select the column that contains my data. And when I click on this Statistics tab, I can change the information in my output. So what I want for this example is I want the first quartile, the median, which is the second quartile, the third quartile, and I'm also going to include the minimum value and the maximum value. These five values altogether make up the five-number summary. I'm going to unclick those two, and then I'm going to click on the interquartile range. This is the difference between the first quartile and the third quartile, and it contains about 50% of the data. So clicking on OK, you'll see in the output I have the five-number summary, those three quartiles, and the interquartile range.